Okay, so the timing cover is off, and first glance, everything appears okay. However, I don't think that's supposed to be there. No, definitely not supposed to be there. Okay, more to come.